People of Earth.
Hello, people of Earth.
People of Earth.
People of Earth. Hello, people of Earth.
Is this on?
Hello, how are you? How are you, my sweetie darlings? How are you, Sugar Plum Fairy YouTube sweethearts?
Sugar Plums.
This is my friend Elvie.
Hello.
Those of you who watch Lisa Nova's Jersey for Shore videos may remember her as the Hungarian from the cake episode. Remember?
The Kepisode.
The Kepisode. The Kepisode. It was the sweetest episode.
Yeah, I'm so sweet.
She's Swedish.
I'm Swedish and something else.
And something else. Oh, that's right. Do you want to say?
I can say.
Elvie's in Mildred Pierce with Kate Winslet, where she plays a Swedish girl.
Yeah.
Elvie is making a movie in New York.
Making a movie.
And then I'm going to be in it too.
Those are my boobs with New York on them.
Her boobs have New York on them. You should let me squish it up.
Nope.
Squish it up. Squish.
You can squish my boobs. We're on camera.
I can do whatever I want.
I got that question.
So I'm going to be in this movie of Elvie's.
Yeah.
And I get to do my scene with Creed Bratton,
yes.
Right? Who is on The Office. He's really, really funny.
He's really funny. One time, we read Three Sisters.
Oh, yes.
And we were two sisters of the three.
We were two of the three sisters.
And Creed Bratton was the old sweet doctor.
Yes, he was really, good. Really, really good. And really funny. He should do more classical theater.
He should do more Chekhov.
More Chekhov. Check it off your list. That's a Chekhov play, for those of you who didn't know.
I still think we
should do Dangerous Liaisons. We should do a Dangerous Liaisons reading next.
I still agree.
We did a whole series of readings with some fun people.
Indeed.
Last summer. And we wanted to do that next. And then next never happened. Like, we did a whole bunch of other
here instead.
She went to New York on her boobs instead.
My boobs went.
Her boobs went.
On New York.
On New York. And her body had to follow because they're attached. That's how boobs work nowadays.
Some
they used to be detachable,
that.
But now they just stay there.
You would think
so. Sorry to let you know.
Thought they were detachable.
So the main reason that I'm making this video, this vlog, my little people of Earth, is that people of Earth, people of Earth, do as I say, is that. I made this short film that many of you have asked about on my thing before called Me, You, A Bag, and Bamboo. It's a short film that I co-produced and costume designed and that I act in. And
I'm multi-talented!
It's up for an Ovation Short Film Award, which is on this website, and the great thing about it is that if we win the award, we get to be, the film gets shown at LACMA, which is the Los Angeles County Museum of Art, little hiccuping monster, and that's one of my favorite
LACMA
museums.
LACMA is a hiccuping monster.
LACMA is too.
You should go there.
And it's going to show on TV. But the best thing about it is that you can go to this website, the Ovation Short Film website, and watch the whole film. It's never been available online in its entirety before.
Until now!
Before you could only see it at film festivals, people of Earth. I'm going to show you the trailer, which is going to come after we are done talking. And then you can go to the link in the sink, link down here, click on it, and then you'll get to the Ovation website. You don't have to watch the whole film if you don't want to. You can just press vote. But I suggest watching the whole film because I think it's delightful. Don't you, darling?
Yes.
People of the internet, do as I say. Vote.
Can I throw some confetti now? From nature?
Yes.
Nature made confetti for us.
We're in nature. We're in this giant treehouse where Elvie lives. Look at how pretty it is.
It's so pretty. We can see William Shatner's house from here.
William Shatner.
Sometimes we show.
The original Captain Kirk. I like the new Captain Kirk, too.
He's
Captain
good.
Kirk in general
all
is just
good.
Good.
That new movie.
Yeah, they were. All right, we've got some confetti. Happy day! Happy Memorial Day.
Oh, yeah.
For weekend, for those of you who are Americans. For the rest of you, happy day.
I'm
going to give you fist kisses.
Fist kisses?
Fist kisses, fist kisses. Elvie gives superhero fist kisses. Let's do it with her. Okay, we can all start doing fist kisses more like that. Or just like this. She survived, it's okay. Don't punch your friends, unless you really want to.
Or squish their boobs.
Squish. I didn't really do it. I'm not really
unless
doing it. So we send you all sorts of love. Have fun watching the trailer, and go ahead and vote if you would like, and watch the movie.
Clifford had a hard day. That's Jun Lee. If there's anyone sadder than Clifford, it's Jun Lee.
A dreary day that should have gone my way. Still, there's a thought that I need her. And I should know there's nowhere I can go, no place where my love didn't greet her. I'll look about, find another route. Maybe I could use a glass of water.
The name of Elvie's movie.
The name of our movie.
The name of our movie is I Am Ben.
I am Ben.
I am not Ben.
Nor am I.
I am Spartacus. Bye, babies.
Bye, babies of Earth.
Babies of Earth. Goodbye.